I've just been watching you two move around with Osman Aslan, who's fighting at the end of next month.
Yeah.
But both of you, good amateurs, because Ali, I think I videoed you in the juniors early on this year, and I've heard good things about yourself. You're going to have to give me a name.
Marvin Nassim.
And you're on the England squad?
Yeah.
And are you a youth?
Youth now, turning senior next year.
So what, are you 19 coming up then, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you're only 15, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm 14, I'm
17, turn 15. Coming up 18.
Oh, right, sorry.
Yeah, I'm only 14, I'm turning 15 in September.
It's bigger than me.
Totally. Well, he's grown since I videoed you. I think you must have grown a couple of inches.
Yeah.
But you were big then for your weight.
Yeah, I'm big for my weight. You know, everyone at Bury ABC is big for their weight.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's just boxing, isn't it?
Well, Bury ABC came to the forefront with Amir Khan, 20 years ago now. The latest prodigy from there is Muhammad Ali.
Muhammad Ali, yeah, he's a very good boxer. You know, and I hope to follow in his footsteps. You know, at the England team, I hope to go to the Olympics and follow his footsteps.
Most humble guy ever, Ali.
Yeah.
Honestly, like spar you and everything, and just helps you out any way he can.
We have got quality in the Northwest. Yeah. We were just chatting before about another kid, same weight category as him on the GB. I think they're 1 and 2, aren't they? Muhammad Ali and Will Crawley.
Will Crawley as well. Yeah.
Class.
Class that, we call him. He's only around the corner from me, in Oldham, isn't
he? Yeah. With Eric Noy.
Eric Noy, yeah.
But totally different styles.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, Will is he's a bit like him. I think they call him the ghost, don't they?
Yeah, very quick.
Unbelievably slick, and Muhammad Ali, totally different, you know, just a
training him non stop.
Yeah, relentless. And I was watching you there, I mean, your pace, mate, it's considering you're a tricky fighter. You got quite a high work rate.
Yeah.
And you much more boxer type, you know.
Yeah,
much more amateur style. Boxing.
Yeah, more of an amateur style, you know, on the back foot, you know, picking them off all the time. You know, it's a very ABC style, innit?
Yeah.
It's been drilled in our heads how to box down there. So. Yeah.
Well, you look like you'd fit into Brendan England's camp. You know, hands down, move. And you do it so well.
Yeah, when you have a tricky fighter like Osman, you know, strong, who's coming forward, you just got to just think and just focus like the whole spar, because you get caught with one shot, it can be game over, you know, and he's a strong lad, and just hope to come down sparring more often.
What amateur gym do you train out of?
Queensway ABC.
Oh, right, I've noticed them at the championships a bit more. Are they a new club then?
A new club now, come on, the map. About 2015 started raising up.
Right, yeah, because I noticed just in the last year or so, because I've been filming it for about 5 years, and I noticed the championships, you had quite a few in this year, didn't
quite
they?
A few lads, yeah. Done well, we had Joe, me and a few of the lads, and new top fighters are coming to the gym because they're hearing about it.
Yeah.
See, out of the Northwest, so.
Where's that in Queensland? Where
Rochdale.
Rochdale?
Yeah.
And what are you hoping for? Because obviously we're just beginning of the season, you're going to be starting probably what, 2-3 weeks away?
Yeah.
And what are you hoping for this year?
Win more titles and hopefully run turn 18, getting the GB podium.
And
me, hopefully win the junior ABA championships, and we'll see what goes on from there.
I filmed you winning the Northwest.
And the winner of this 57 kilo Northwest region final and champion for 2017, the winner by a split decision. In the blue corner, Ali Akbar Javid. And a big hand for Solomon Manager Jordan.
Region of the cadets, was it?
Yeah, the cadets. Yeah. Well, I stopped the first lad, and then I won unanimously on the second lad.
Uh-huh.
And I got all the way to the final, you know. I got beat in the finals, but I thought, you know, I could have gone either way. It was a very close fight.
But that's the thing, you've got to accept in
No excuses, you know, at the end of the day.
But sometimes, though, it is very hard to separate two good boxers over three rounds. And so, realistically, you know, I always say anyone in the amateur game who has a better than 50-50 record is a good fighter.
It's true.
But yeah, again, who knows how far in all goes, because we're just talking about, you know, world champions, and Terry Flanagan, I think he had 60 amateur fights. He only won 30 of them.
Look at him, he's world champion now.
And defended it 5 times.
Yeah.
You know, so there's hope for us all, isn't there?
It's about amateurs that mostly experience, you know, just get as many fights as you can, and then once you turn pro, that's when you start worrying about your record.
Well, obviously, I mean, you were saying the GB starts the next year for you once you finish the youth. So are you hoping to get on the GB squad? And is that a realistic possibility?
Hopefully, yeah, because I'm already on the England squad, so think I'm on the right path.
Well, how many? I mean, there's lots of different. Like, there's a podium squad, there's a development squad, there's all different ones. So, what version of the England squad are you on?
I think it's full time. It's full time. Every like camp they have, they call us up.
Right.
And whenever we're doing duels against other countries or fighting, and we've got like this Saturday, I've got the European selection camp. So hopefully that goes well. And after that, I just keep calling you up and that. And then once you turn 18, I think the seniors are coming up, senior ABAs.
Was your first year as a senior then?
Yeah, first year as a senior, when it turned
18. Because Will won it in his first year as a senior.
Yeah, he did, didn't he?
I think his first fight was at the Echo Arena in the quarterfinals.
That's the quarterfinals, semifinals. As a senior, that's when the quarterfinals, semifinals and finals happen, senior ABAs, Echo Arena. Well, I watched Muhammad Ali there. I don't think Will was fighting then.
Yeah, he did. He fought.
Was he fighting
last
year? Muhammad Ali fought?
I think Muhammad Ali was on the GB squad because he was a couple of years ahead of him. And so he was on the England squad himself. And he said to me, I did a little interview with him with Eric Knight, and he just said to me, I'm going to go and win the championships. Originally, he was going to go in at the 48 kilos, but he ended up going in at 52. So he went in the weight above. First fight as well as a senior was in the championships. He won that, and then I think a few months later he got picked for the GB podium squad, and now I think he's number two behind Muhammad Ali.
He's done well for himself.
He's done well.
Listen, could be speaking to you two next, and could be the same.
Yeah, hopefully, definitely.
All right, lads. Well, hopefully I'll be recording you in the northwest. Do you find the northwest region? Of course you will do, the Queensway then, won't you?
Yeah.
So it'll be the elites that I'll be looking forward to, but that won't be till the end of next. Well, so middle of next year, won't it?
Yeah, hopefully.
All right.
Win them.
Listen, lads, it was a pleasure watching you today.
Thanks.
So good luck for whatever comes your way.
Thanks.
Thank you.
See you later, lads. Bye.
See you later.